Number one, God can form man without the involvement of male and female.
Adam
is the product. He was formed from the dust of the ground. And God breathed the breath of life into his nostrils. The second way that God can form man. He can form man without the involvement of a female. Eve is a product. He came out of Adam. The third way in which God can form man. He can use the involvement of male and female. You and I were the product. The fourth way which God can use to form men. He can form men without the involvement of male. Jesus is the product. The fifth way which God used to form men and which is very most important. He can form men without the involvement of your male and female. And the process is called regenerative process. Which you and I call it born again experience. That's why Paul says, if man is in Christ, it's now a new creation. Meaning it's a new species of being. Which has never existed
before.
Hallelujah. God is very powerful. And has invested the solution of everything which is coming our way in his scriptures. That's why tonight I want to address the life of somebody. Wherever you may be, you might be in your room or in the kitchen. As long as you are hearing my voice, that God has a way for your life. People might have rejected you, but if God has not rejected you, you can still make it in life. That's why when I read the Bible, I like the characters in the Bible. Because the Bible are the characters in the Bible. They teach me if God used those people, you and I were not disqualified from being used by God.
Yeah.
We are reading from Exodus chapter number 3, verse number 11.
Exodus chapter 3, verse 11.